What's up, guys? It's Matthew, and today we'll be doing Follow Me. Let us just continue where we are. Well, that's not where we need to be. I don't know if this is where we need to be or where not to be. Hopefully it is, because that would be interesting. Okay, load. Hopefully we can make it little. Sorry if I don't talk in the chat because I can't really see my chat right now, so I apologize. I will respond to all chats within less than... From time to time I will check the chat, so if you guys do put anything in the chat, please. Keep it civil. Load. I missed something. Okay. Okay, so where does I go today? Go there. Regular ally. Oh, stunting. I need my arm. We get it. Be careful. Fire. Locals are not nice, so we have to be prepared. Be careful what we're doing here.
Trying to hide? Good.
Just double checking to see if there's any. Perfect.
Sweet.
Did a little too well. What, I bust through the thing? Oh, cute puppy picture. Look at the puppy picture. Mine. I think I see a problem here. You have a toothbrush in the washer and a counter wrench in the dryer. Now your thing should work perfectly fine. We're exploring right now. Overcharged assault rifle is my friend. A plasma assault rifle is my friend.
Yes. Got it.
Why do you put a lock on your thing, but you put like the explosives you don't have a lock on? Are they seriously that stupid? Oh, they're not gonna do anything. Hunters.
Nice.
Wait, this should be full to 1,000 megamigos. High bundles. Move, move, move. We're gonna find out what's inside this campment.
That's it.
Don't want them to know. Darn. You know that hurts. Well, they know we're here. You made me lunch. Thank you guys. But much appreciated. We're gonna be drinking from you just wanna clear the other side of you guys clean the tunnels. My job. Okay. Nothing. Seriously. Missing something. Always something. But I'm lazy. I'm not gonna just go find something else to kill. Wouldn't sound pleased. Knows what we're walking into. Me being a trooper, I'm walking into this league without blindfolds. Move, 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 move! Thank God I've been. All I do when everyone, no one's watching, is basically build ammo. About 2 weeks straight.
Thank you. said it's an option.
No, it's not. I think I know what sank this, but I'm guessing they were causing this fire water. Okay. Go get Brooks. Tell Brooks we. And go bring that body back. Go find the synth. Hopefully it's not dead. But I'm assuming he's dead because. This is Far Harbor. Where everything dies except for robots. It's a pretty good defense. Yo, Brooke.
I need to talk to you about our missing synth.
Yeah? Well, it's not something
I'm working with Chase.
Okay, I don't think it, to be honest. I tried to call.
Away.
Oh, sorry. Look, just... I feel like
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah. Was I supposed to do something here? Oh, no. It's dead. No, move! Beaver Creeks! Lanes. Al Ghul. Huh? I want Al Ghul to go to Beaver Creeks. What are you doing? Come on. You got one job and one job to do. Ooh, light. I'm gonna see what's over here. Stupid wolf. Ooh. If you like what you're seeing, please hit that like button. Much appreciated.
Yeah, not so long as you're carrying it.
I'm carrying it. You don't evacuate, you die. Sir?
There's a trail of blood.
Yeah, move.
Fresh meat, crawling in from the fog. Don't care if it's Meyer Lurk.
What if it's a Meyer Lurk man? Hey,
that would be a great name for a superhero.
Leave!
Oh, dude.
We survive.
You're dead.
That's how I deal with cannibals. Why am I gathering this stuff? I don't even wear it. We could put it in your mass hoard. Your vault of vaults. Vault 11. Pretty much a giant safe for me. Oh, my most treasured treasure. Anybody takes it out, kill you all. That's your problem right there, man. Fools. Seriously, can't they understand that they have no chance of survival? I probably got ammunition soon, but yeah. And the button's in the inside. Can't get to. Looks all cool on the outside, but you can't get inside. That's bullcrap. I call ball. Oh yeah, I got a new settlement I have to go fix. Lift, right, lift. I don't know what I've been told. Okay, Longfellow. My grave, a ghastly tombstone. Just lay in a peak with a dug punch at my head and my feet. Yo, you rock, man. Best crib in town. Woo! Sorry, but I'm cutting down some of your trees, dude. Actually, I'm deforestizing the entire island. I have my reasons. Reason one, I am building. That's what they call me Bob the Builder for. Oh, I'm in the radio zone. I need a shack for me. And I think I should just build it this way. Oh, where is the wood flexes and all? So yeah, I will put the wooden bridge and all the two wooden bridges. Need a connection point, dude. Perfect. Leave it this way. Perfect. Just need my bridge to be set. Oh, it needs to be this way. Perfect. One way to keep people at your house. Now I just need to put some fluorine on my house. Actually, it's more to do with I need to put some actual, like, why do you do this? Because needs to be done. Needs to be done. I'll just seal you up. There. You know what? I'm gonna have a dock. I'm gonna have a deck. Yeah, that's it. See, the house goes like this, you go hit this button down like this, bridge goes up, and then goes down. So let's start putting some walls up. I think I should just go with the basics. Put a door there. Where do you think I was gonna put that? I was gonna put the door. It was more on my side, to be honest. That's fine. First things first, put the secondary floor on. Just to make sure our house doesn't get hit by any straights. Doesn't work with those things. I need to put it right in the middle of... right here. Oh. Here. This will work. I'll be putting some defenses up in about 5 seconds. Just need to get my shack in order. In theory, this would crush the foundational floor underneath it, in theory. But when was the last time you saw me play with theory? But I want this thing to be made out of concrete. That way my Lux will be able to eat it. Just putting the cappers on. Excuse me. Oh, we have to put a Minuteman outpost on this guy's island. Because it is... I can't put any artillery! Oh crap, I should be allowed to put artillery in here. Need to put a roof on it, and then we'll be done for. Or this is a military outpost. here. I think I know how to do this. Metal. No metal walls. That'll do. Oh, we'll be back in about 5 seconds. Perfect. I'll keep it there, perfectly fine. A little slit on the roof, that's perfectly reasonable. Now, we have this entire base in our disposal. Dude, you're not done yet. And that will do. We'll use instill. Last two. Final. Okay, so that's that. What am I doing now? Actually, I just need to put a door. Door, I just need a little door, that'll do. Me! I won the war. What were we talking about? Let me just put the chair right here. Actually, I should just use pre-war chairs. No, that won't work. That won't work. Something with luxury class. Actually, that would work. Right here. Official Miz, beware of my mighty, mighty. Get. Put that up here. There. I would still be so evil. Ah. We're not here to do that. Clutter. The true reason why we use concrete. Probably start using settlers.
Damn fog's got in my lungs again.
It's okay, we'll figure it out. But our first things first, we need to set up some people. We're gonna start building robots to be our nagiaries in this area. Okay, first things first. MSAT, so they're all connected to the satellite network. No. Celtron. The Robotron with Bati. I want it to have root damage and wrist distance. Yeah, that'll work. Since we're on this island. Let's build it a tank. Thank you. Perfect. Actually, I should rename it. Fog. Hunter. Fog Hunter. Yes.
Acknowledged. A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
No.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, sir.
Shut up.
You have one job. Buck Hunter. You will live here, and you will be a supply line for... Go to Deacon's farm. Oh, I'm so proud my robot's going into the water. That's a tank. He gets upset.
I chill in my bones and won't come out. Too many nights out sleeping in the fog.
Don't worry. This is just for defense. Like, who really would attack this? There's nothing really to attack. I just need 10 because of food and water. That'll do. No food and water because I really don't care about water. I just don't want to ever worry about food again. This in here. Actually, this is probably the best place to do this. The food. Your food because you're lazy. Props. See? I could put another bed down somewhere. A bit there. Here. Oh, don't want to mess around with man's bed. Alright, somebody's gonna sleep on the floor. No one needs the power armor station except for me, and that can be put in here. Put up in the concrete room. Yeah, now I found room for a bed. Living here. Actually, I can just build another robot. That'll do. You're a basic robot. That's all I need. You're a slave bot. You're a slave bot. You're gonna live in Longfellow's cabin. Okay? Come on. Longfellow needs power. I'm not gonna go overboard. That looks like he thinks. He doesn't need that much power. But the station does need power, so. That should do. Well, let's get this place lit up. We got the water, we got the food, now we just need to get this place lit up and then Longfellow will be fine. Where's my favorite lights? No offense, but you need lights in your toilet. Oh, Longfellow, he once was a Dello. And he lived on the floor. Perfect. Hello, fellow. House is perfect. Let me just do one quick check on here. When was the last time you cleaned your toilet? Where? There. Okay, the robot's gonna do all.
Is currently in factory default mode. Unit remaining in factory default mode.
Too many folks these days count on violence to solve their problems.
Just once, let me find a pair of socks that don't have holes in.
Look, Longfellow, I know you're the coolest thing, Bitiver, but I just need to do one quick thing before I leave. I think the fog's just blocking the light. Oh, perfectly fine. Na 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 da 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 na na na. Close my house door. Actually, don't worry about this. This is just basically me too. Hey, where is that? There it is. Me to put a lock my door. Just need to find the lock. Is that lock going? Box the nearest door. Did I put the door on there? No. Good. My back door's locked. Okay. So our house is okay. Longfellow. Sorry about that. Let me just see if anyone said anything. Like, you suck. God.
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us where we are.
Yes?
Dima looks like...
Well, that's certainly an understatement. Between the two of us, we've made so many modifications. He was just a prototype.
Uh-huh.
It really is remarkable.
Can you tell me about the fog condenser?
Oh, those? Dima and I designed them when it became clear the fog was only getting worse. They're effective, but have such a limited range. Dima insisted we provide them to the people of Far...
I've got those storage drives.
Oh, that's great. Thank you. Just the two? Really?
That was all I could find on the boat.
Right.
Uh-huh.
Well, you did your...
I found three. I don't know how the heck you built in supercomputers nowadays without...
That synth could be out there on his own. I hope you can find him quickly.
Your missing synth was jumped by cannibal trappers. He didn't survive.
That poor bastard. That synth came... It's my fault. I'm glad we were able to...
You said this wasn't the first time a synth has gone missing.
Of course not. For someone without weapons or field training, thanks again for your...
Maybe you should be putting more...
I'm telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
So, I understand you've seen a good bit of our island. What do you think?
The one who lives here. What do you think of it?
Well, this island, and it will, and then.
That sounds.
Well, since Demon.
I'd like to help you.
Oh, okay. It doesn't quite happen. I'm perfect.
Uh-huh.
If you could bring me additional, I can offer you.
I have some flowers for you.
I'm sorry. Is this a?
You ask me fun. What? Now?
Acadia may not look like much from the outside. That's all some of us have got.
Sounds like you got the all clear.
Excuse me.
Sounds like you got the all clear. So what's your story?
Right. I came here.
That's not what you are.
Sure. Yeah, I hear you.
And that's anyway. Let me know if you need some.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let's do it.
Got laser rifles, bling scar, woo.
No secret that I don't exactly. I have my own.
I'll find him before he.
I know this.
Okay, so he wants me to find somebody before I find him. I think that curse is done for. Where's my armor? Where's my sniper rifle? Left, 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 right, left. I don't know that. That's not working.
Much good at this point. 3 freaking rockets into the gut? That's what it took to kill this bastard? Oh, well, well. I don't know where to. Should have waited for it to do this. Till after my sick goes away.
Dejan.
Tell me you've got good news.
Don't worry. The Courser's dead. You're safe.
That is good news. I know it was asking a lot.
Do you have anything?
One day, I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
Yo, ma'am.
Hi.
I can't wait to get out of here and travel.
Anyone else have anything you want to talk about?
I've just got to keep telling myself I'm better off here than dead.
I'm really not up to chatting right now.
You have anything?
Need something?
Anything interesting?
God, so.
So, what's your story?
Me?
Hmm?
Nice of you.
Hmm?
If it weren't for Dima, most of us would probably be dead. Hi. It might not look like much, but this is the only place I know of where I don't need to hide who I am.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
You've already done enough. Thank you.
Synths and humans will all get along someday. I just know it.
Yeah. That's not gonna happen.
I can't wait to get out of here and travel. One day, I'm gonna get out there and see the rest of the world.
I don't know why you want to go out there.
Synths and humans will all get along someday. I just know it.
No, we won't. Oh, sweet.
Synths and humans will all get along someday. I just know it.
I assume you're not planning on staying long.
I'll probably be leaving.
That's for Acadia is only a if there's a sin that makes you an it's nothing perfect.
You can relax.
Just don't.
I can't wait to get out of here and travel.
Some other time, okay?
Every day is a struggle here, but at least we don't have to hide.
Yeah, except you're hiding. Okay. Process upgrades for the flow intake agreement. Vacuum cubes. Resealed after cleaning times. Power coupler is the most power supply. Safety. Too much more of this and he risks overworking himself. Okay, I'm going to leave it there for today. Much appreciate you guys' continued support. Watch my stream. If you haven't already, please hit that like and subscribe button. I much appreciate it. Peace.